about formation of solar system, German philosopher Immanuel Kant in 1755 AD gave the hypothesis called nebular hypothesis. According to this, in the beginning our solar system existed in the form of dense masses of gases called nebula. Nebula was large cloud of gas and dust which rotated slowly. Gradually it cooled, contracted, and gaseous rings separated, which cooled and changed into planet. The central region of the nebula changed into the sun, and surrounding parts into planets and satellites. The surrounding masses start to revolve around the central part or the sun. In this way, finally, our solar system will